Senatobia, we have the small town feel, but we also have the big city amenities really close. In the last few years, we've seen a huge boom in our city, had a ton of retail come to our historic downtown, and we're really proud of the retail opportunities here. You can shop at Wheat and Willow, which won the best business of the year for the whole state. We have a new ice cream soda fountain that just opened. We have a great coffee shop in downtown, tons of cute little boutiques. This pocket park is in the heart of our downtown, and this is a great example of what is going on in Senatobia. There's a lot of things to do outdoors. People come from all over the country to fish at Arcabutla. There's hiking trails. There's even a couple of places on Arcabutla where you can sail. We just built a new ball complex, so we've brought in ball teams from all over the country to play in our tournaments. We are so proud of the progress that's happening here, and we hope that people from all over the state will come and see what we have to offer here in Senatobia and Tate County.